Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last. On weak and shifting sand, I live by night and shun the naked light of day. And only now I see how the years ran away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many happy songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast that time and youth at last ran out. I never stopped to think what life was all about, and every conversation I can now recall concerns itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit too quickly, quickly died. The friends I made all seem somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung. I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday, when I was young.
I may not always love you,
but as long as there are stars above you,
you never need to doubt it.
I'll make you so sure about it.
God only knows what I'd be without you.
If you should ever leave me,
your life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me.
So what good would living do me?
God only knows what I'd be without you.
Next week, I'm a know you only used to get used to it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street, and you'll find out now you're gonna have to get used to it. You said you'd never compromise with the mystery train, but now you realize it's not selling any alibis. As you stare into the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? How does it feel? How does it feel to be with all evil, with no direction home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone? You can never turn around to see the frowns on the doublers and clowns when they come down and do checks for you. Understood that it ain't no good, you shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. Used to ride on a palm horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulder a savvy's cap, and it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where he's at. After he's taken everything he can.
I know on the sky. It's been a long time in coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it is. Then I go to my brother. Ooh. And I say, brother, help me, please. But he wind up knocking.
And in the naked light I saw just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, and no, it's all the same.
Shake a load off, Fanny. Shake a load for free. Shake a load off, Fanny.
And hey,
put the load right on me.
I picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. Come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friends can stick around and around, you know.
Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny.
And
you put the load right on.
You can say it's just old Luke and Luke waiting on a judgment day. But Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee home?
Take a load out, baby. Take a load.
Chester followed me, caught me in the fog. He said, I'll fix your wreck if you'll take old Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, oh, I'm a beast of man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him, oh, feed him up, whatever you can.
Thank you.
surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine. Oh, I heard it through the grapevine, and I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine, baby. Ooh. I know a girl ain't supposed to cry, but these tears I can't hold inside. Cause losing you would end my life, you see. Cause you mean that much to me. You should've told me yourself that you love someone else. Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine. Baby, I heard it through the grapevine, and I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine, baby. People say believe half of what you see, honey, and none of what you hear. But I can't help but be confused. And if it is true, please tell me, did you plan to let me know of the other girl you knew before? Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine. Oh, I heard it through the grapevine, and I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine, baby. Ooh, I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah.
find my life. Cause when the blood begins to flow, when it shoots up the drop is neck. And when I'm closing in on death, and you can't help me now. And all your sweet girls, with all your sweet talk, you can all go to the wall. Cause I guess that I just don't know. Oh, I guess that I just don't know. Wish that I was born a thousand years ago. I wish that I'd sailed the darkened seas on a great Eclipse ship, going from this land here to that, in a sailor's suit and cap, away from the big city, where a man can never be free of all the evils of this town and of himself and those around. Oh, I guess that I just don't know. Oh, well, I guess that I just don't know. I just don't know.
Tell me, baby. You to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in a crowd. Someone picked you from the bunch, one glance was all it took. And now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Here we go now. Oh baby, give me one more chance to show you that I love you. Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh darling, I was blind to let you go baby. But now since I see you in his arms, I want you back, yes I do now. I want you back, ooh ooh baby, I want you back, yeah 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 yeah. I want you back, nah 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 nah. Trying to live without your love is one long sleepless night. Let me show you girl, that I know one from right now. Every street you walk on, I leave tear stains on the ground. Following the girl, I didn't even want around. And let me hear you now. Oh baby, all I need is one more chance. Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh darling, I was blind to let you go. But now since I see you in his arms, I want you back. Thank you.
somehow closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind.
You're sounding good, a little bit louder.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with you. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations
happening. Good.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with you.
Came from the Let's hear it for the bad girls of rock and roll, the Shangri-Las. Shangri-Las. Back with Jay Siegel and the Tokens.
And black. sacrifice. Friend you, but I know nobody cares.
He's got the work to give you a street chase. But then he's got us make fun tape. Got no time to wait around. Wait for my man. Hey baby, don't you holler, don't you bawl and shout. Don't
her down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know she can trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind.
And Jesus was a sailor. When he walked upon the water, he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be sailors then, till the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind.
Now Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know she will find you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.